Alright. Well, I cleared the crime, so I guess I just gotta wait for the next call. And there it is. Ooh, shit, Screwball again.
Wait a minute, Screwball? Don't tell me you're out of jail.
I sure am, and I brought some of my fans with me. Oh, aren't they just the cutest? They're helping me set up for my new show. In fact, I'd love for you to swing by. TCYL.
Something tells me those guys weren't released for good behavior. Better get over there and check it out.
All right.
If you followed my career, and of course you have,
Jameson.
You know I notched my first big bylines covering the Magia crime family. The media's declared them dead more than once, but not unlike cockroaches, they always come back, just like they're doing now. I hear people making excuses for them. They're not so bad. They follow rules, unlike the demons or the cartels. Ha! And that's true. Until they go to war with each other, then bullets fly, cars explode, horses lose their heads. And my Jonah sense tells me there's a gang war brewing. So hold on to your cannolis, folks. Come on, Jared, that's not an ethnic slur. I like cannolis.
All right. Nice input, Jameson.
Time to put Screwball's fans back behind bars where they belong.
Come on. One down. Two down. Ooh, that was a big guy too. Yeah, you're not letting anyone know about what you saw down there. Who's next? Might be able to take them all out stealthily. And he he's in the safe zone. Gonna run out of room on this wall. Come on. Come back here. There we go. Another safe perch takedown. Next two are going to be easy. Because I'm actually switching focus. And that takes care of that.
One thing hasn't changed. Screwball's getting others to do her dirty work. What were they setting up anyway? Dance card's full.
Pretty sure you'll make time for this, because if you don't, my fans will get angry and people will die.
Oh, crap.
I love reality shows, don't you?
Some people do anything for clicks.
Screwball challenges around the city. Alright, something else to keep me occupied. At least a little bit. Alright, EMP challenge, alright. So those guys I took out was just setting up.
Well, here's an ELI 5. If you don't disable them, they'll knock out power across the city. Oh, and if you don't disable them in the right order, zap! Better hurry.
Bet she's using a binary signal repeater. I can piggyback on it to visualize the right path. Gotta use my webs.
I'm gonna send some photobomb targets out there, so keep an eye out. If I hit a pick at the right time, bonus!
These photobomb targets to earn bonus points. Whatever.
R-O-F-L, you missed it. For those watching, if you like what you see,
gotta use my webs. That one's disabled. Gotta find the next one.
This isn't going too well. All right.
Never seen Spidey move that fast before. Ha! I agree! It's amazing what you can do when you know people are watching! Oh! Oh! Don't miss the photobomb! Please do better next time. My DAU numbers are going into the toilet.
At least I got the minimum.
Hey, Peter, I might have found Black Cat's next target.
Really? How?
Because according to police dispatch, there was just a burglary matching her MO. I'm sending you the location. Hey, if you find her, don't let her play you again.
Yeah, I'll be on guard. She's... I don't know. She just seems to bring bad luck wherever she goes.
Black Cat brings bad luck? That's a little on the nose, Pete.
Alright. I will act. Alright, I've returned. So, Black Cat's location, but I'm sure she'll wait up for me. So, I'm gonna go northmost and work my way down. Take out Screwball's challenges now, since I seem to be on a roll of clearing things out.
My loyal listeners have called in reports of Spider-Man recklessly vandalizing public works, smashing open power relay boxes and other structures relating to important public and private services. Some of you said it appears he's looking for something, but he never leaves with anything. My friends, I think it might be time to consider that Spider-Man might just be a few sprinkles short of a Sunday. Not that dressing up like a bug and swinging around the city is the behavior of a well-adjusted individual, but now, either he's looking for things that aren't there, meaning he's delusional, or he's venting uncontrollable rage. And either one of those possibilities means it's time to call the man in the white coats with big butterfly nets. That's still a thing, right, Jared? What do you mean it never was?
All right. Yeah. That's because the original Black Cat fooled me. Gadget challenge.
Hey, webheads! Ready for a very special episode? Thanks to a little Trojan virus I slipped into your suit, you'll only be able to use two of your fancy little gadgets.
Guess I gotta play by her rules.
Trip mine and suspension matrix. I can't even use that. Well, guess I can now.
Pins are lined up. Knock 'em down.
I mean, I could use trip mine this whole time. Oh, I could constantly use trip mine? Oh, this is gonna be easy.
More gadgets, more points! Just saying. That was effective with a capital E! Wow!
so I hope the psychomaniac doesn't think less of me.
That was fine, I guess.
Whatever. At least I passed it. That's all I'm really here for. Alright, it'll be easier if I start here. I hope there's not a trophy for, like, getting the top score on any of these.
Look! Some of my fans are out trolling for trolls! Wonder what will happen if they find one.
I don't want to find out. Better send them back to prison where they belong.
Feel all enemies before the time runs out. Go.
Clown.
on, stay on the ground.
You missed it. Another one down. Another 50 likes.
Come on.
Just like in school.
How'd I do?
Chronic underachiever.
Oh, really? I felt like that one went a lot better than the rest. Thanks. Alright. Still passed it, though. And there's only two more challenges. Here, focus bar is full as well. It's always good. Another EMP challenge. Alright. At least there's only two of these.
I think my webs will disable them.
Oh shit. Was it?
So close to perfection.
Damn. Alright. At least I got spectacular on that one.
Some upvotes, some downvotes, but thanks to all of you who tuned in.
I think if I did it in the right order, I would have actually got that fully complete. And I think that's going to be the last of Screwball's challenges. Next one's gonna be combat. It looks like. Ooh, passed it. Start going towards the main mission. Ooh, photobombs, yes! Okay. Alright. I didn't like them apples, actually. Didn't realize Whip Guy was here.
Let me show you what I've got.
Hey, hey, if you're just tuning in, don't forget to subscribe to my channel.
Photobomb stopped.
Hold on.
Ooh, shit. Okay.
Good, but I can do better.
That got tough at the end.
Ew! You're being average on purpose, aren't you?
New spider suit. Scarlet Spider 2 suit. Well, since I'm getting it in the DLC, I think I'm gonna switch to it.
I'm impressed, Spider-Man! My new show is a hit! Just wait till you see what I have planned for next season! Until then, you've been screwballed!
Man, I really wish she would come up with a new name for herself.